Hello everyone. Welcome to the Body Call. Thank you, Aiden, for that. This is a song that I call Love Song. Thank you very much. Okay, that was a song that I wrote when I was in a band called the Dolly Rockers. What's it about? Back in the 1970s. And this is a song I wrote when I was in a band called Three Bored White Guys.
Down in a basement, down in a hole, moving and grooving, gotta satisfy my soul. Bee-bop-a-loo-bop, we've been wrong. Bee-bop-a-loo-bop, for far too long. Bee-bop-a-loo-bop, we've been robbed tonight. Down in the alley, down in the street, jump into my Chevy car, she got speed. Because she got speed. Be my blue bop, we've been robbed tonight. Wow! Down in the alley, down in the street, jumping to my Chevy because she got speed. Bop-a-loo-bop, we've been robbed tonight. Bop-a-loo-bop, we've been robbed tonight.
Thank you. I'd just like to say thanks to Aiden for letting me come and play here. And thanks to Jay and Zach. You guys rock. This is a country song. It's called The River of Fate.
I was down at the river siding, deciding what to do. The river keeps on drying up. That ain't no good for you. I said, oh Lord, please help me. Please tell me what to do. I try to wash my sins away, but I think I left a clue of what I did to you. River of Fate, the judge and the magistrate, I had no chance in. There was no escape. This river of fate, the judge and the magistrate, I had no chance in their ruling. There was no escape from the to the riverside and deciding what to do. How many months till the waters come? I reckon one or two. But the Lord, he sent a freak storm down. All the kind I never knew. And the waters came and rushed me down, buried me right here next to you. River of Fate, the judge and the magistrate, I had no chance in their ruling. There was no escape. This river of fate,
you. Okay, this next song, the song that I wrote, and I'm sure if the, I know the other musicians here. Yeah? It's kind of like the chance, if you ever had the chance to put together your sort of dream band, or what you could maybe deal with. It's a song called "Who's Gonna Bang My Drums." Thank you. Okay, the marvels of technology. This next song I only ever released digitally on Rhythm Online. So you can download it on Rhythm Online. You can't get it anywhere else. And it's called "Here Come the Bombs."
Punch was all it took. Pass me the butter. I'm still looking for the crook. machine, got it down to the track, got it going in between 17 seconds and the right amount of smoke, mixing it up, being fixed up is bro. Going down to the basement, cause here they come. Here come the bombs, the bombs, the bombs. 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 We've got five more, so you're gonna go. One for the rooster and one for the crow. I got four more seconds to go. One for the rooster and one for the crow. I got three more seconds to go. One for the rooster and one for the crow. I got two more seconds to go. One for the rooster and one for the crow. I got one more second to go.
Slow things down a bit. This next song, I don't know if any of you ever saw a show on TV called Going Nowhere Slowly. I think Aiden was involved in that or something. And this was a song that they played. So I rushed into fame, gotta do it again. Got locked in the cupboard underneath the stairs. I could talk with myself, I could sit on the shelf, I could turn the light of nothing worth remembering. Nothing worth remembering. Sounded off at the gun, kind of blocked out the sun, made the hair on my neck stand right up. Well, I've been dragging you down on this sleepy town. I could turn the light of nothing worth remembering. Nothing worth remembering. I got 24 carats of gold. I've got 48 hours of cold. If you wear my neurosis on my sleeve, will it make me that much easier to believe? Into fame, gotta do it again. Got locked in the cupboard underneath the stairs. I could talk with myself, I could sit on the shelf, I could turn the light of nothing worth remembering. Nothing worth remembering. But don't you worry, pretty baby. I know that the world seems crazy, and If you fall into my net, I hope I won't forget you. Not just yet. I've been dragging you down, I've been dragging you down, I've been dragging you down on this sleepy town. I've been dragging you down, I've been dragging you down, I've been dragging you down on this sleepy town. On this sleepy town. Okay, I hope all of you have a really, really good 2010, because let's face it, 2009 was pretty shit.
Yeah.
So we're starting on a low base. But I think as long as we play a little bit of rockabilly, things can't be too bad. Yeah. This song called Molly Trampoline. Molly Trampoline, sweetest girl I ever seen. She caught the first train in, splash of fur against my skin. And she's waiting, she's waiting, she's waiting, she's waiting for you. Now Molly Trampoline, what is there left for you? Wow! Make it sound like a tragedy. One of us is gonna win. And she's waiting, she's waiting, she's waiting, she's waiting for you. Now I'm on a trampoline. What is there left for you? Molly Trampoline, sweetest girl I ever seen. She ran with cross training, fast. And she's waiting, she's waiting, she's waiting, she's waiting for you. Thank you. Are you allowed to do covers in these gigs? Okay,
I need a little bit of help here, but...
I've got a burning ring of fire in my head.
All right.
I have.
This is a song by possibly one of the greatest folk singers of our era.
Funnily enough, we share the same birthday.
It goes like this. So I'm going to have to look down and get the lyrics right. Oh, I love this place. Gee, and I didn't even ask for that for Christmas.
Go, son, go down to the water and see the women weeping there. Then go up onto the mountain, the men they are weeping too. Oh, Father, why the women weeping? Oh, they are weeping for their men. And why are all the men there weeping? Well, they are weeping back at them. This is a weeping song, a song in which to weep, while all the men and women sleep. This is a weeping song, and I won't be weeping long. Father, why are the women weeping? Well, they are merely crying, son. Oh, why are they merely crying, Father? Weeping as yet to come. This is a weeping song, a song in which to weep, while all the little children sleep. This is a weeping song, and I won't be weeping. Father, tell me, are you weeping? Your face, it seems wet to touch. Oh, and I'm so sorry, Father. I never thought I'd hurt you so much. This is a weeping song, a song in which to weep, while all the little children sleep. This is a weeping song, and I won't be weeping long. And I won't be weeping long. And I won't be weeping long.
Mr. Nick Cave. Okay, thank you all for coming. This is going to be with Nick Cave. September 22nd. This is a song that an amazing guitarist and singer called Greg Donnelly wrote. It's called Silverfish. Oh, taxi 1969. Oh, take me down to the waterline. Amidst the docks and the sucking sleet. Where the silence and I'm on my knee. I got throbbing pain inside my head. And a rattlesnake running down my leg. So much a slither now, so much a slither now. I'm gonna get to you, I'm gonna get to you, I'm gonna get to you, I'm gonna get to you. Silver, 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 silver fish again. Silver, 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 silver fish again. Oh, I've been wrapped in a dead man's skin. Cured whiskey and cured with gin. This two-gun mama, she's got the wheel. It's much too late to strike a deal. But her eyes are cold and her hands are mean. She's the ugliest bitch I've ever seen. Ha ha! So much a slither now, so much a slither now. I'm gonna get to you, I'm gonna get to you, I'm gonna get to you, I'm gonna get to you. Silver, 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 silver fish again. Silver, 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 silver fish again. Again, 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 again. Thank you.
You reckon more, guys?
Yeah.
Let's hear a hell yeah.
Hell yeah.
There we go. Another one. Two.
Okay. This is a little ballad I wrote, and I'm only joking. Beautiful girl. took you away on that Sunday morning, kicking and screaming on that Sunday train. And I swear to the Lord above, pimps and the carnivals, I will see you again. And I'm waiting for the ground to tremble, and I'm waiting for the ground to tremble, and I'm waiting for the ground to tremble. Thank you.
Okay, one more.
Aiden, can you turn the guitars down a bit on the stage? That's better. This is a little song that was written by Joachim Phoenix.
All love is a burning flame, and it makes a fiery ring. Bound by wild desire, oh, and the fire went wild. I fell into a burning ring of fire. I went down, 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 and the flames went higher. I've been burned, burned, burned. This ring of fire, this ring of fire. A taste of love is sweet when hearts like ours meet. I fell for you like a child. Oh, and the fire went wild. I fell into a burning ring of fire. I went down, 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 and the flames went higher. I've been burned, burned, burned. The ring of fire, the ring of fire. I fell into a burning ring of fire. I went down, 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 and the flames went higher. I've been burned, burned, burned. This ring of fire, 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 this ring of...
Thank you very much. See you again.